सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल इंडियन देसी घी को और घी से जुड़े वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाइए। देसी घी एंड बटर आर फेयरली सिमिलर फ्रॉम अ न्यूट्रिशनल वैल्यू स्टैंडपॉइंट। हाउएवर फॉर पीपल हु आर लैक्टोज इनटॉलरेंट और हैव सेंसिटिविटी टू कैसीन, देसी घी इज अ बेटर ऑप्शन। बट दिस इज नॉट ऑल इनफ। इन दिस वीडियो नो सम मोर रीजंस व्हाई इट कैन बी अ बेटर चॉइस देन बटर। देसी घी कंटेन्स हेल्दी फैट। यस, घी डज कंटेन सैचुरेटेड फैट विच यू शुड कंज्यूम इन मॉडरेशन, especially if you have heart problems, but it also contains fatty acids that can have a positive effect on your metabolism. These fatty acids could also have a good effect on cognitive function and the nervous system. Desi ghee is filled with vitamins. While you should not aim to reach your daily dose of vitamins via ghee alone, each tablespoon contains fat-soluble vitamin A, which promotes bone, skin, and immune health. Vitamin D helps the body absorb calcium. Vitamin E, good for your eyes and your brain. And vitamin K, which helps blood clots. These are all vitamins our body really needs, says Elisa Goodman, holistic nutritionist and cleans expert. Desi ghee is a lactose-free. Ghee is clarified butter, which means all the water and milk solids have been removed from it, so you are left with a smooth and nutty spread. Desi ghee has a high smoke point. If you are cooking at high temperatures or are prone to burning the food you prepare, desi ghee may be a better option than butter for cooking. Butter begins to smoke at 350 degree Fahrenheit, which is 177 degree Celsius. On the other hand, ghee smoking point is around 482 degree Fahrenheit, which is 250 degree Celsius. That means you have about 132 degree Fahrenheit between the two burning points. If you saute or fry a lot of foods, then using desi ghee will help you to do so without burning your food. Desi ghee is very good for Indian cooking. Desi ghee can improve your digestive tract. Yes, desi ghee is rich in butyric acid. A study reveals that people with unhealthy digestive tract do not naturally produce butyric acid. Since good digestion is a key to good health, so eat ghee. Desi ghee contains a natural anti-carcinogen, and that is CLA, conjugated linoleic acid. May add in weight loss and have a positive effect on blood pressure and certain cancers, but more research needs to be done. Some more reasons are ghee is used for skin and hair treatments as well as in the eyes and nose. And ghee has anti-inflammatory properties both internally and externally. This has allowed for relief when used on burns, cuts, scraps, rashes, wounds, acne, or any other type of burning sensation experienced on the skin. Ghee has more shelf life than butter. It has better glycemic response, greater vitamin concentration, and it has more healthy fats. For more ghee informative videos, stay connected with our channel. Do not forget to like, share, and comment. Eat healthy, stay healthy. सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल इंडियन देसी घी को और घी से जुड़े वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाइए।